Here we go, finishing off CMC break number 44, 46, 11, 12 the cup, and 13, 14 the cup. Always nice in a break for under $70 to have two cup tins and a Dominion. That's pretty crazy. Blue Jackets, Rick Nash, number 249. For the Buffalo Sabres, number 249, three-color rookie patch autograph, Braden McNabb with a beautiful patch. Braden McNabb. Oh, that's cool. We've got number 25 for the Nashville Predators, rookie gear auto, patch, jersey, flight strap, and laundry tag, Ryan Ellis, number 25. Ryan Ellis. We've got a triple jersey for the St. Louis Blues, number 25, of Halak, Petrangelo, and Stewart. And for the Boston Bruins, number 25, base jersey, Zdeno Chara. Did Brad get the case in 11-12 cup in the first break, if you guys remember? Oh, he didn't? We've got number 249 for the Ottawa Senators, Craig Anderson. Number 249, beautiful three-color rookie patch autograph for the Boston Bruins, Dougie Hamilton. And that is a beautiful Bruins patch. For the Philadelphia Flyers, number 50, limited logos, patch autograph, John LeClair. For the Minnesota Wild, we've got a brilliant rookie autograph of Michael Granlund. Ooh, nice. Number 249. Number 58 of 249, three-color rookie patch autograph for the Buffalo Sabres, Rasmus Ristolainen. Three-color patch auto, Rasmus Ristolainen. And we've got, for the Edmonton Oilers, number 250, enshrinement's autograph from the 12-13, Paul Coffey.